hep iyi bir şey.
Amazing, just can't believe you're having your own perfume. Like, it's just incredible. So, yeah, it's gonna be lots and lots of fun today.
I think we've all gone for quite a natural, beachy, kind of floaty looking hair, which is really cool. We're really excited today, so seeing the backdrop and everything, and it looks amazing. So, I just can't wait to get on set now and start shooting now.
Basically, we're just gonna look like four beautiful humans. Advertising a beautiful perfume.
Today we've gone for the all black look, so that it looks slick on the cover of the box and the campaign. It's all golden, golden goddessy and stuff like that, but it's meant to just look a bit more like nudie at the top.
But we've still kept all our individual styles, like this.
This is a dress what I'm going to be wearing for the full length shot. Very lovely. Very sort of low cut.
We all got like black on today so that the gold really stands out. So we're all like having loads of gold jewelry. Usually I wear loads of silver rings, but today I'm all about the gold rings.
Joining us on our behind the scenes of our brand new perfume. We are so excited for it to come out and we hope you love it.
Yes.